Yeah. What the fuck is up, Cleveland? Damn, bitch. It's good to be back. Who went to the temple a few months ago? Really conflicting evening for me. I was so good and then I was so bad. Sometimes you flop, know what I'm saying? But bitch, I'm in Cleveland. Y'all heard of Ringworm? Hell yeah. We're on tour with a few bands. Shout out fucking Kanashi. Maybe a little bit of Orthodox. And Belgium! That was crazy. That was their song. All right. I'm gonna fuck the vibe up because I see we're having a lot of fun. This next song is about what happened if you get pregnant and get really fucking drunk a lot. Cursed from birth! Get up with all your lack of restraint! And the expectations of it,
and wish I was here for myself.
Just joining us, we're a band called No Cure from Birmingham, Alabama. Yo, shout out the Birdhouse. We played there with Frenzy last year, and I thought someone was going to fucking die. That's good. We like it when they die. That being said, we got a couple left, and then it's time for a bunch of crazy shit. Straight Edge is self-preservation and nothing else.
Fuck!
Thank you. We've been No Cure from Alabama. Check out the shirts. Stay for boundaries. Go home and start a hardcore band. Take care. And subscribe to Leo.